If the print quality is okay, use our chip to reset your drum unit. Each chip can only be used once. Remove the drum unit. Stick on the new chip. Replace the drum unit. The printer will now find the chip and reset the page count.